coming to you from the biggest event on the Australian music industry calendar. It's the 2009 ARIA Awards. I'm going to be on the red carpet talking to as many artists as I can, so don't go away. But I starve and apart in our relations. I never live in the past, not the forsaken. I'll seal you and never the master of your patience. We were martyrs for this mayhem. Now you're passing your prize at the artist. Your new album's just done fantastically. How have you found the response?
Oh yeah, we've been really happy. We've had some good shows around the country and get a nomination. Yeah, it's great.
Are you looking forward to seeing anyone in particular tonight?
I don't know who's playing. I know the Hoods are doing a set, aren't they? And Jessica Malboy, of course.
Hey, we're the Pop Bellies.
We're watching Hip Hop TV.
Give it luck.
You obviously hear you supporting Pez.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Nominated for their Urban Award. He's going against the Hoods though, so it might be tough, but fingers crossed.
What are you working on at the moment?
I've got a new album coming out probably in March next year, but in the works for that at the moment. Got about 6 tracks deep into that one, but it's going well.
Any collabs on that one?
Pez, Seth Century, and a couple that are talked about but not finalised yet.
Are you excited to be presenting tonight?
Yeah, I'm stoked. It's going to be awesome.
Do you get nervous or are you kind of be on that stage?
Terrified. Yeah, I've never done anything like this, but it should be fun.
I think you'll be great. And do you have any favourite picks?
Any favourite picks? Well, I saw the Hoods earlier and they've got an awesome show with their circus. It's pretty exciting. It's a fire twirling and beds of nails and contortionism. So yeah, it's going to be a pretty hot show.
Are you going to be doing any dancing or singing?
No. I'm just an actor. I can't.
There's no musical.
My body. No. I'm just a fan. Got G coming to you from Sydney, the Acer Arena. Gonna give it to you like a ballerina with a twirl. Oh my God, I'm in a whirl. Here we go, hip hop flow. Check out the show.
Not feeling any pressure, even though you're nominated.
Nah, definitely not. It's a tough one to win, so I get to come along and just enjoy.
It's such a good group of artists that they've got in that urban category, isn't it? Like Astronomy, Cars, Horror Show. They're probably like all your mates, I guess.
That's it, yeah. No, it's a real cool group. So it's I think it'll be fun just to hang out. And then at the same time, it's also an awards ceremony. So we'll just
see. And the after party, of course. Yeah, love what you're wearing.
Thank you. I like it because it's comfortable and it means that I can eat as much as I want without having to undo my pants.
That's a good call. And who are you excited about seeing?
I actually have to be honest and say that the only people I really have ever heard of are Pip, Lady Hawk, and Robbie Williams, and Sarah Blasco, because she stayed at my house for a little while once in New York. So, but I don't think she's performing, but I think Pip is performing.
She is actually
looking forward to that. And I'm looking forward to like seeing a bunch of people that I've never seen perform before. So, yeah.
Awesome. You do a bit of singing yourself, don't you?
Yeah, definitely. I'm very honoured to be nominated for my Bindi Kid Fitness. Yeah, it's a lot of fun, and I really want to teach kids how to be fit and healthy. I know with a lot of people, it doesn't matter how thin you are, it's just how fit you are, you know what I mean? G'day, this is Bindi and you're watching Hip Hop TV.
Are you presenting anything tonight?
No, I get to chill. This is my first night that I get to chill, I get to drink, I get to party with the EMI people. Yeah, it'll be great.
Who's doing this job? Do you have any tips for me? It's my first time doing it.
Oh, really? Ask them about what their big tips are for tonight. What they're going to get up to at the after party, which after party that they're going to go to, because there's quite a few, and see if they can, you know, slip you a wristband or a pass.
Thanks for the tip.
The after party action here on Hip Hop TV. Can you get in? I'm pretty sure you can.
Love your music, I have to say. I've just gotten hooked. That She song, I just sit there and listen to it. I love it. Anyway, on to you guys. Are you excited about your nomination tonight?
We are, and I should just say that I like your TV show as well. I've watched it before. I mean, yeah, we're very excited. Very excited. It's kind of weird to be here in the first place.
It's very uncharted territory for us, but, you know.
First time I've been here too, and it's all a bit crazy.
We've already been chilling down the road for a couple of hours, so we're here to have a good time, you know. Hey, I'm at it.
And I'm Solo.
We're Horror Show, and you guys are watching Hip Hop TV.
How you doing, man? How you feeling?
Not too bad. Very good at the moment. Yeah. A lot of free drinks at the back there, so... No, I didn't start, but we had a go. Yeah.
Who are you excited about seeing today?
Well, I just see my mates at the back, the Hilltop Hoods. I know they're going
to... I've got a bone to pick with them. They didn't come talk to me. I was crying out to them.
Yeah, they're going to be... they're going to do an amazing show tonight.
Yeah, I think they've got enough on their plate. 6 nominations is pretty cool, isn't it?
That's a lot of nominations, yeah. And Horror Show as well, they're up there, so you never know what could happen, but yeah. Should be good.
But any chance that you might be doing a, you know, hip hop collaboration in the future? I know you're good mates with Snob Skrilla.
Oh yeah, we're good mates, but I don't know. You never know. We might be working on something in the future. Fingers crossed.
Who are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Robbie Williams, of course. I think he's definitely the big exciting draw card. But it's going to be an awesome night. Like I was saying before, it's the best ticket in town. You know, the best performances of the biggest songs, the biggest bands, the biggest albums. It's a great night. So always love the ARIA.
Well, that's about it, guys. Hope you enjoyed Hip Hop TV's coverage of the 2009 ARIA Awards. Make sure you check out our website, hiphoptvonline.com, for more information on upcoming events, news, and exclusive interviews. Bye.
This is Rove, and you're watching Hip Hop TV. I'm not, because I'm on this side of the camera. So, but if I was home, I would probably be watching Hip Hop TV as well. Not with you, because I don't know you, and it would just be creepy if you just suddenly turned and there I was, sitting right next to you. So, in the meantime, keep watching Hip Hop TV. Or not, I mean, your choice. I'm not going to put a gun to your head and say, hey, watch it or I'll shoot you, because that's actually called attempted murder, I think, technically called. I'm not a lawyer, but I would assume if you went to the police and said, Rove put a gun to my head and said I had to watch a particular TV station or he'd kill me, that they would say, that could be classed as threatening a person's life and they would incarcerate me. So please watch in an unthreatening manner. Hip Hop TV.
Hip Hop TV in Australia, you know what time it is.
Hip Hop TV is back on the red carpet at the MTV Awards 2009. I'm Shani Prabhati, and welcome. A few familiar faces.
Howdy around the pole.
Hey, this. we've got Delta here, and I've got a big question for you. Any ideas of having a hip hop song out soon, or R&B?
Oh, hip hop. I mean, I was thinking rap would be really my next phase, you know. I was thinking a little more, you know, like a bit hardcore, you know, rap. I'd like to go a little more, you know.
Well, we could just change one of your fantastic pop songs and turn it into like a rap melody.
I'm all for it. I love a bit of rap. I think I might be mutton dressed as lamb, but, you know, go with it. Might be a phase. Who knows?
That's fun.
Enjoy. Cheers. See you later.
Welcome to Hip Hop TV, Vanilla Ice.
Hip Hop TV, what it do, nephew?
Pop right there. I think you know how it is.
Always remember, I'm the illest Caucasian. My rhymes are blazing, and I'm in Australia, and it's fucking amazing.
Hey guys, familiar face on the hip hop scene. Of course, we've got DJ Fly Girl T. You helping out the MTV Awards, babe?
That's right, MTV all the way. 2009 Awards. It's gonna be sick.
Cool. What are you looking forward to tonight?
A lot of stuff. I think The Fray is gonna be here. I'd like to see them live and stuff like that. Bliss and Esso is also gonna be here, and I think they got a few old school surprises for the audience as well.
We like that.
Yeah.
Cool. And so, where's Fly Girl T gonna be tonight?
I'm gonna be at the awards, of course, and also at the after party. But
Sweet, darling. Well, thanks very much for talking to Hip Hop TV, and we'll have a good night.
No worries, you too. See you guys.
We've got the girls, Killer Queens here.
Yeah, what's going on? Big up to Hip Hop TV.
That's right, we're here at the MTV Awards representing for hip hop.
Yes, that's it. That's it. First female artist out here doing this shit, man. Represent this. And check out Killer Queens' album, Sisterhood, April of 18. We're hitting it. Sydney-wide, nationwide, we're taking over, baby.
That's it. Last year's MTV Awards, you had just announced that you got your record deal, but now it's all happening by the sounds of it. Tell us what's going on.
Yeah, well, we just finished it. It's ready to go, and we're going to do the launch in Sydney, then we're going to go for a national tour. But right now, we're just excited to just, you know, be doing a lot of the shows that we're doing, and tomorrow, we're going to, you know, take it easy, because we've got a Platform 2 Hip Hop Festival going down.
So yeah, and we're also hosting the MTV After Party tonight. So, you know what I mean? We've been big things, man. Big things.
Yeah, with you girls as hosts, what does that mean for the night?
That means everyone's going to have a good time. Yeah. No doubt about it. If you guys, you know, if the ladies have sore feet now, trust me, at the after party, it's going to be smooth.
Yes.
Cool, girls. We'll have a mad night, and thanks, heaps.
Yo, it's straight the N-E-S to the I-A-N. It's the S-A-B-A-E. Coming harder than Martin and Lee. If you want to come and be, then you best check it out. Because we come and represent and Zet and Dirty South. Straight from the Kiwi land, but we ain't sheep, cause we don't follow man, we be the leaders, so you know the rule, like 101, then you know what to do. Yeah, some of that.
Hey, and welcome to Jess, how are you going, Doug?
I'm really good, thank you.
It's not your first time at the MTV Awards?
No, it's been my second time, but I guess it's going to be my first time performing, and you know, I guess sharing my music to the world.
Yeah, that's it. Awesome. And you have got a lot of things in the works, doing some new tracks that come
out. Yeah, no, I've got a couple, you know, I've just been really in the studio and doing a lot of writing, and yeah, I think it's good for me.
And yeah, and you're working with another familiar face on the scene, Israel.
Yeah, Israel. Oh man, he is the best. He's the best producer, so I'm loving his stuff.
So sticking together.
Sticking together.
Bringing up the scene.
Yeah, have to.
That's it. And where are you headed later?
Like out
later tonight.
I'll just probably chill out and go hang out with mates and stuff. Yeah, okay, cool. It'd be nice.
Cool. Well, all the best with your performance and have a great night.
Thank you so much. Hey guys, this is Just Malboy, and a big shout out to you guys.
My favorite what?
Tupacland.
Okay. How many dudes you know roll like this? How many dudes you know flow like this? Not many, if any. Not many, if any.
And that's it. That's Scribe straight from Jordan. And of course, our red carpet favourites, it's Blizz Esso and DJ Ism. How you going, guys?
Very bloody good, man.
Causing mischief on the red carpet again.
I did, man. I've always wanted to smash a big one of these, man. I had to do it, eh?
I was surprised you did it straight away, but it was good.
It's that song by Lil Wayne, Lollipop. He really fucking hates it. So he just crammed it on the red carpet to show him how they feel.
But dude, it is really tasty. It's the only way to eat this thing, and I had to smash it, dude.
I'll let you know, the security was actually eyeing you out.
Oh, they always do. We're used to that, man. It's hip-hop.
He had someone behind, like, clean the floor, please.
Yeah, no, look. Wow. The industry has lost its bad boys. You know when there were the rockers that kind of walked up going, fuck, yeah! We've had to be those boys.
You're here to take that crown?
Yes, yes, yes. It's missing it. There's too many good people. McFadden and, you know, yeah. I love McFadden. We're all good in the hood, but... You know, there needs to be a little bit of fun. You know,
that's it, on the red carpet, I agree. This time last year, you guys were actually announcing Flying Colours coming out. You guys have been touring for a whole year now. What's going on, man?
We're actually putting out a second edition of Flying Colours. It's going to be a double disc, and the second disc is a DVD, and it's basically got a live show.
Awesome. So about the Flying Colours tour?
That's totally
it. I'll break this down for you motherfuckers right now. Listen, that's from the ghetto, but I never... Oh, fuck. I wanted that flow.
That's our boys. With Esso and Izzle, man.
Sorry.
Hey, this is Shani at the MTV Awards, doing it big for Hip Hop TV.